Somebody under the unction of my voice.
I hear you, sir.
You about to laugh.
Say it.
Somebody's day is about to break. If you are this person, come on, shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Nami,
if
nami.
You are this person, give the Lord a laughing of it. The Lord is about to put a new song in your mouth.
Sorry.
You about to dance without music. The Lord is taking you to a new level. In fact, you are breaking forth like diamond. And the evidence people will see in your life this year, it will shock so many people. In the book of Luke chapter 9, follow me, let's read verses 9.
And it says,
Herod said, John, have I beheaded? But who is this of whom I hear such story? The Bible says, and he desired to see him when the Lord will finish with you this year. Men, we desire to see you.
Thank you, Jesus.
Nations, we ask questions about you.
Thank you.
Everyone that has mocked you, my dear. Everyone that has insulted you. Your testimony will shut up their mouth.
Amen. I hear you, sir.
They will have partial paralysis of the mouth. Just help me and tell your neighbor now. Tell your neighbor. Congratulations. Tell your neighbor,
congratulations.
Congratulations, brother. Tell your neighbor, I say congratulations. Your season of weeping is over. It is your turn to shine.
Yes, it is my turn.
If you believe it, shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And sing this song with me.
Egyptians is all last year. You shall see them no more. All your enemies in this year, they will fall and die by fire. The Lord is lifting you higher this day into any level. Your season of weeping is over. It is your turn to laugh. Egyptians is all last year. You shall see them no
you
more.
Shall see them no
all your
more.
Enemies in this year, they will fall and die by
they
fire.
They will fall and die by fire. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
This day into any level. Your season of weeping is over. It is your turn to laugh.
Jesus! Everybody knows this story. Even a little child can tell you this story. Jehovah Shammah sent Moses to Pharaoh. Say, go and tell Pharaoh to let my people go. But God understands Pharaoh very well. He monitors him every second of the day. I am glad to announce to somebody hearing me that God is monitoring all your enemies.
Say it, sir.
He knows where they live. He knows everything about their movements. Before Moses got to Pharaoh, Jehovah hardened the heart of Pharaoh. Do you know why he hardened the heart of Pharaoh? So that he can give Pharaoh public disgrace. I have come to announce to somebody hearing me that every hand holding your miracles, Jehovah will give them public disgrace.
Can I hear amen from there?
They will receive double portion of disgrace. Pharaoh said to Moses, who is this God you are talking about? And Moses replied, Pharaoh, he said, I am that I am, has sent me to you. Pharaoh told Moses, come on, get out of my sight. I don't get to know who this God is. Go, 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 get out of my sight.
Hey!
Jehovah got angry from the throne. He started to deal with Pharaoh and the Egyptians. He dealt with them, he dealt with them. He gave them so many sicknesses in this very year. If your enemies refuse to leave you, Jehovah will give them multi-sickness. Jehovah will fire them by fire. He got to a stage. Jehovah decided to kill his born. Every hand holding you, every hand holding you from fulfilling your destiny, they will bury their firstborn. This year, they will bury their firstborn. There will be sorrow in the house of your enemies. unless if they repent. But if they refuse to repent, this is very yet there will be sorrow in their house. For he that keepeth Israel neither sleeps nor slumber. It got to a time Pharaoh shouted at Moses, take the children of Israel and leave our land. Go, go, we don't want you anymore. So the children of Israel took off. When they took off, they counted the Red Sea. The children of Israel cried, but before they cried, Jehovah struck. He parted the Red Sea, and the children of Israel passed through every Red Sea in your life, every Red Sea in that business, every Red Sea in that marriage. This very year, Baba will part it for you. Immediately the children of Israel crossed, behold, Egyptians were coming by full force. Baba God waylaid them. He allowed them to enter into the Red Sea. Immediately the last person entered, Baba in heaven covered the Red Sea. Hey, all the Egyptians and Pharaoh, they perished inside the Red Sea. Your enemies will die your death this year, whether they like it or not, by force, by fire, yeah, yeah. They will die your death this year, because he that keepeth Israel will neither sleep nor slumber. Jehovah, allow me to pray this prayer. When Jesus was on the cross, he said, Father, forgive your children, because they know not what they do to me. That was the prayer that Jesus prayed. Baba God, I want to pray my prayer now. You said, pray for your enemies. I pray my own like this. Father, deal with my enemies by force, by fire, yeah, yeah, because they know what they are doing to me. If they drink water, hey, let it turn to fire. You will see them no more. You will see them no more. They will fall. They will fall and die by fire.
You shall see them no more.
Atunegu, Atunegu.